a gorgeous one row repeat stitch pattern. Firstly, we need to cast on multiples of 3 plus 2. First and every row, we're going to knit one. This is an edge stitch. The repeat is knit one, knit the second one from your left hand needle, 1, 2, don't drop it, and now knit the first and drop both of them. That's it. Knit one, knit the second, knit the first, take both of them off the left hand needle. Bind off purlwise, facing the right side of the work.